Plenty on the line here in this huge three-on-three matchup.
Well, if this six-man match isn't trending at some point over the next few minutes, there must be something wrong with the internet.
Tell me your thoughts on Elgin. It takes a great deal of ability to plot out what you're going to do in a contest such as this one. What direction do you think he's going to go here?
Sure, there are some who feel three-on-three matches are too crazy and should have two referees. I'll let someone else worry about that. But to me, we got the best in entertainment right here in front of us.
Regardless of how you feel about his team, they look more than ready for what lies ahead. Time will tell if that'll be enough to leave here victorious.
Robinson's not looking good here.
And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
He hits the clothesline. That breaker is going to cause some damage. Unleashing it for the second time now. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one. There we go again. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. Looking for the win.
Down with a face buster.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam. Desperately needs, there it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
The drop kick hits the target. He lands right on the small of his back. He knows he's in trouble. Here he goes. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
No doubt about that one.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
There's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
No, there's the reversal.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Huge slam right there.
But is it enough to end it?
His shoulders are down.
Kick out at the last moment.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
In comes B.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Robinson with the tag.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
That'll slow Elgin down a bit. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
When you put that much meat in the ring, somebody's going to get hurt. And unfortunately for him, he's the one on the receiving end of this inevitable beatdown.
It's all academic from here.
That should do it.
He's in trouble.
When this guy's on, look out.
Counter here.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. Hoping to end it here.
One. Two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
For the finish. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
What a comeback. And he goes for the pin. Two. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's too quick for him there.
No question about that one.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Ow! That hurt! He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's looking at it.
He's in a bad way now. It could be over here.
Two, three.
What a six-man tag match.